you.
Contestant number three. To make a difference in the world.
A quality that a woman should possess to make a man or a woman different in the world is being more confident and showing how strong we are.
Thank you.
Let's start with contestant
number one.
About joint problems. Just imagine yourself right here, right now, sitting in a nursing home room, wishing you had your old body back. Think of all the things you would do differently, all the time you'll never be able to get back. Playing with your kids, your grandkids, going out with friends, and just having a fun time. But do you know what you won't think back on? All the time you spent on Facebook, on TikTok, on Snapchat, and just on your phone in general. So why waste that time? In the long run, you won't regret it, so do it. Try out for that team, run for that position, play that sport, walk to the wrong side of that stage. COVID has taken so many things away from us, plans, vacations, experiences, and worst of all, loved ones. So now it's your time to take back. The scariest thing about life is that you don't have forever, you just have now. Thank you.
Number one, Autumn Payne. contestants back on stage. Contestant number one, Autumn Payne. Voted on by the contestants, and the award goes to contestant number two, Anna Kramer. Our 2022 first runner-up is contestant number five, Mandy Kaler. I'm sorry. They don't have the numbers on these. Number four, Mandy Kaler. The number was not on the paper and I read it wrong. And now, our 2022 Miss Fayette County Fair Queen is contestant number 2, Anna Queen. Thank you, drive safe, and have a great night.